That's always interesting. Ah, fucking motherfucking fuck. Naar de stoep. Daar heb je last van, jongen. Er zit nog zet in. Hij reageert wel als hij heel erg last heeft van benzine tekort. Ik heb echt geen zin om vanaf hier dat stomme ding te gaan staan douwen. Kut met peren. Motherfucker die wint. Ah, fuck. Wat een pakken die je bent. Snel mogelijk van deze brug af. English motherfucker, do you speak it? I need to get my ass off this bridge before I'm out of gas again. Come on people, this is not funny. Fuck off you Mercedes-Benz motherfucking. Demonetized. I'm on my bloody reserves, I have no idea where the nearest gas station is. For fuck's sake. The only one I can think of is bloody far away. I'm not quite sure whether or not I will make that. At least I'm off the bloody bridge. After this I can just toss it on the side. Bloody hell. That's not okay for my heart or my nerves. So I already tipped it on his side, so I used the little bit of gasoline that I could tip from the other side. It normally is more than enough, but for some reason it isn't now. So I now fully opened the reserve tap. But I've not no idea how far that can get me. Now I only know one gas station here, and that's still quite some distance. I do not want to push this bike. She only needs to get me home. Or she only needs to get me to the gas station even. Don't even need to reach home. If I can reach the gas station, I'm happy as balls. No gas station here. On the left or on the right side? No, there isn't. Damn it. No, it seems to work quite alright at this moment. But I don't want to say that out loud too loud, because we still need a little bit of distance. And now there's a gas station on the right side here, right hand side here. But I think that is just as far as if I'm going straight, so not much of a difference there. I can also try to get it home, which is a solid technique, and then try to get gas from there on a later day, which normally works as well. Motherfucker in Fiat. Fuck you and your Fiat. So far so good. She's being nice to me. Now she can just keep it on. She just can keep being nice. Then I'm a happy boy. That means that something on my ding on my indicator is off, so either she's using more fuel than the old days, or I pushed her more. I did a couple of highway runs, so she might use more fuel on the highway, that's possible. Or I didn't tank her fully, it's also possible. Whatever it is, it's fucking me up. Okay, so I'm taking the indoor route. That might mean that I have to do a little bit extra riding to get to the tank station, but it also gives me way more opportunities to park my bike if and when needed. So bloody hell, I was not planning on filming anything or making a vlog or video or whatever, and this just happens, man. We'll probably end the video here. Thanks for watching this exciting non-planned video, and we will see you. Idiot. We might see you the next time.